So now let's see how we can import out videos and understand timeline inside of Blender. So in order to import out videos and then work around with timeline, you can see that I'm in the video editing interface right here. And if I were to go here, you can see that this is the Explorer window. So let's say I want to access a particular file and bring in the video on my timeline. So to do that, I'm going to go around and then type in K and double colon right here, press enter, then it goes to K drive, as you can see. So now what I can do is I can go around and then I can go around and access the file that I want. So I want to import out a video. So I'm going to go around, let's say for example, and then import the video out from here. So I'm going to go on to the folder called my first edit, where I have some video clips right here. So let's say I want to bring in this video clip right here and start editing it. So to do that, I can simply click and drag the video, and there you go, the video is on my timeline. Similarly, I can drag in another video over here, and then there you go, there's another video over here, as you can see, which you can arrange out. If I were to press play, the video plays out right there, and that is what you have, as you can see. You got the background music over there as well. This is the music. You can delete it out so that you just have the video over here as well. And you can arrange it out according to how you like it. Can just play around. This is what you have, as you can see, and then you can work around with it. So right now you can see that these are certain frames that are showed up. So if I were to actually play this out, you can see that in certain seconds it actually cover up these ranges. If I were to go around over here on the bottom, you can see that there's the scroll bar. I can click and drag to change the scroll bar right here, just like this. I can also increase this out, and what happens is that, there you go, what happens is that it increases out the span of the time that you see over here as well. And that is how you can import video and understand the timeline, and how to work with it inside of Blender. So hope you guys learned something as always. And as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.